All right, that was pretty nice in the grand scheme, especially given how it started. So hopefully we can pick up these last two and feel okay about ourselves. All right, what do we got? This is tempting. It's a lot of action up front. And we don't have any shadow to play, so let's try it. I'm not sure if this is greedy, but... So we definitely need to get time off this on the first turn. They're first, right? Okay. All right. It's nice that we drew another power. And then we can play Covetous Stranger. Please don't have a play. They don't. All right. Only slightly concerned about this now, but... We can also sear something out of the way if we like that. Which is functionally like draw a card. Wow. cool. I like an eager offering here, yeah. Just draw some cards. Am I the beatdown? Okay. I like to sear Burning Cordray because that's kind of my kink. But I also like silencing them. Yeah, I think we do. Yep, I think we can do that. We're gonna feel dumb if that kind of results in us not being able to get through in a way that we otherwise could. But, like, hopefully we can sear something a little scarier. For one thing, that's kind of rough. Because it's whatever they're getting can't be good. Yeah, like, come on, let's go. I'm super into that. Nope, too good to be true. Alright, now we stumbled on power. Ooh, that probably means I'm supposed to be somewhere. I think we're just doing this. I guess we'll do that. This costs two. Alright, and then next turn, we're probably going to want to silence her. Oh, we only got one chance. Whoops. If only I read cards. Alright, and it costs, what, six? And they haven't played a land, so... Like, I don't want to kill her, because then they could use the shade to get another weapon. Okay, like, I love to hear this, for sure. So let's sear... And Fury Blade her. We don't have a way to stop them from getting another weapon, but... Wow. I'm so happy that that went that way. I think that was a bad play from them, because they should... care about the potential to get a weapon more than they should care about 2 damage at 25 life. Charge. Please, go ham. All about it. Her thing costs 6, so we're not quite there yet. I think we do... this and that. And we can invoke Kazuo next turn for some tools. Still hurting for the old power. Okay, yep. That's rough. Bonk. All right. If we attack with everything, we kill the weapon, but we lose something. Oh, we can't actually attack with everything. That's not a thing we can do. So let's. We're gonna lose two things, and that really is unfortunate. We can defile something now because we have Stranger. Oof. Don't love it. I think we have to get our card off Kazuo. This feels really bad. When you scout, do things. This is way too expensive. So I guess we're stuck with this. But he gets to kill a thing for free, and possibly another. Sorry, they get to kill a thing for free. All right. I don't know. That's the one I wanted them to kill, I guess. We can get our Fury Blade back. Go for it. They have a trick of some kind. If I kill this, okay, actually we want to do this because we want them to sacrifice their long tail cavalry to put it on this thing, and we're gonna kill it with Fiery Fisher. That's the plan. All according to plan. Wait, what? I have a misunderstanding, I think. Oh wait, Fiery Fissure only deals four. Oh my lord, that was such a throw. Yep. All right. We can defile and then succumb the big thing. That's the new plan. But it's not awesome. Ugh. Let's do this. And we're gonna chump with Inner Peace Ascendant. I know that's not exactly sexy. Although they're gonna just probably just eat it with a weapon. No, I'm gonna get to hit their weapon. He said, making up the plan as he goes along. What's this? What's this? Ooh. And they invoke. Pretty good. I guess though, no, that's a fine move, I'm sure. All right, and we're a mil. And then they just kill here and smack, and then we're in really bad shape, right? It'd be so cool if they didn't play anything else. Please, 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 please. They played something else. They could have just. Oh no, they're about to just win. Okay. Well, man, I gave that one up in a big way. And that feels really bad. But always things to improve on. And if we win one more game, we can still go be at 12 and 8. So let's see if we can get there as a family. Woof! I don't even want to put this one on YouTube. Yikes.